A prime piece of downtown Fort Myers is getting a facelift. The lot next to Centennial Park downtown is filled with dirt and old seawall metal, but the owner plans to change that and says he has some big plans for the space in the coming months.
NBC2's Michael Romandi explains what comes next.
Hurricane Irma knocked out this seawall. As you can see, repairs are underway. The owner tells me they're about 90% complete. Once this is complete, we'll be seeing more boats because they'll be putting in a new marina and potentially a restaurant.
Downtown Fort Myers could look different in the coming months.
I think that it's a perfect location. It's in the heart of the city, and it's obviously a waterfront property.
The owner of this space, just off West 1st Street, expects to build new docks within the next few months. Boaters say it would be a great addition.
To get people to use the community, you have to have a friendly way of having them be able to dock, have access to the park and downtown Fort Myers, and it would be a great thing.
The owner says the docks could be in the water in the next 3 months. He could even add a restaurant next to the water within a year.
Our city doesn't have enough restaurants on the water. We have a lot of restaurants now, but we need more on the water.
Although food would be another reason for boaters to stop downtown, some say its location right next to Centennial Park could be a problem.
My one concern would be that it kind of encroaches on the Centennial Park.
Amanda Hart doesn't see the new marina as a problem. Her son Leo enjoys Centennial and says a new marina would give people easy access to it.
Yeah, that's definitely a good idea. I think it might bring more public to this area. As you can see, there's not a lot of people out here right now, so I think it would be a good idea.
Reporting in Fort Myers, Michael Raimondi, NBC.